Garrett Brock had been fighting the fire for days, but this was the closest he'd come to the flames. There was movement of some kind coming toward him from the direction of the fire. He moved toward the hollow slowly, not sure what he might find there. Garrett had no choice but to take the cubs with him. His voice trailed off in disbelief. In the box were four human infants.